So Stetson, do you mind reading this scouting report of you?
Okay. Shorter quarterback who is listed under 6 feet, lacks stature and has average arm strength, was not super productive in junior college, projects as a backup quarterback at a Power 5 level. Yeah, no, I don't agree.
In high school, Bennett lacked height, but not ingenuity. At football recruiting camps, he became a fashion legend.
He wore the mailman hat. It was quirky, and at the time when you go to all these different camps, all these kids are trying to get noticed, trying to get recognized.
The mailman delivers, so it kind of stuck after that.
Bennett had a nickname, but he didn't have a big-time football destination. Exactly zero Power 5 programs offered Bennett a scholarship. Instead, he walked on at Georgia in 2017 and then walked away after a season on the scout team to go play here. Jones College, a junior college in Ellisville, Mississippi, known for producing Power 5 players.
I think he needed a change. I thought it was a great time for Stet to come in and I guess you could say find himself again.
It was awesome. I loved it. Just to try to get out of there and go to a bigger school, just like everybody's goal is when they go to JUCO.
Did you think you would ever see him at Georgia again?
No, I honestly didn't. He wanted to go play and compete and show his talents.
You know, Stet was wanted to be back at Georgia. He grew up there. You cut him open, he's going to bleed Georgia blood.
Bennett returned to Athens in 2019, this time on scholarship, but was stuck behind Jake Fromm. This August, he was buried so deep on the depth chart behind Jamie Newman and Dewan Mathis, coaches told him he had no realistic chance at the starting job.
After that conversation happened, I was like, well, this sucks.
But then Newman shocked Georgia by opting out. And when Mathis struggled in the season opener against Arkansas, Bennett got his unlikely chance.
Yeah, he's got the nickname the Mailman, so we'll see if he can deliver for Georgia.
Bennett, 5'11", 190 junior. That pass is caught by George Pickens. He spins, and he'll pick up some yardage out over the 40 to the 42. Bennett, near side, pass is caught. George Pickens, touchdown, Georgia. Bennett trying to get there, and he does as he hit the pylon with the football.
What an unbelievable effort play by Stetson Bennett.
Bennett helped Georgia beat Arkansas, then Auburn.
And you can't throw that football any better for Stetson Bennett.
Then Tennessee.
Touchdown, Georgia.
Now comes Alabama.
Coolest part about his journey, never giving up. It's cool that he never lost the sight of his dreams.
I was right down the road the other day and I was like, I'm starting quarterback at University of Georgia. That's pretty cool.
And the fact he's standing right where he is just an incredible story.
What was the go route down the right sideline?
That was dish left, red jet, both seam go on Tuesday.
Bennett launching.
So we hit him with the, and they jumped. Cook made a great block. I knew I was going to AD. It was one-on-one, he was deep, but we saw him jump and I was like, I'm going to my guy five out there. Threw it up there, he went up and made a great play.
The free play! The Dogs retake the lead!
It's third down, Keeley intercepts the ball. And then just all of a sudden, my shot, like it, this weight I didn't even know was on my shoulders, just fell off. And I just start crying. And it was just a whirlwind. I'm giving everybody hugs. They're hugging me. It was beautiful. I love it.
They could almost make a movie on Stetson Bennett and what he's been through, how nobody believed in him. Good for 13, man.
You envisioned this a lot of times as a kid. How does the actual moment compare to the way you dreamt it would be?
I cried, so I mean, pretty good.
When's the last time you cried before then?
It's been a while.
Well, shed the tears if you want to. Smoke them if you got them, my friend. Congratulations, Stetson, national champion.
Are you proving people wrong or proving yourself right?
Probably proved myself right. You know, I've always just thought I was good enough. You just try to put your best foot forward each day and work hard, and, you know, maybe things will turn out. They have.
The Stetson Bennett curtain call here.
Here we go. Bennett. Caps a career that began with no scholarship offer at Georgia. He'll leave with a legacy unlike anybody else at this school. Two-time national championship quarterback. No doubt, most outstanding player in his fourth playoff game. Not even he could have dreamt this